So it's still September 24th, 2012. And I just got my expensive errand partially done. It really cheeses me off. You go into places and there's like, kids just look really too young. That and the fact he's got like four friends that just walked in right after him too that are hanging out in the fucking front. It's like, what the fuck? Assholes like you are what make it difficult for me to get the medicine I need. Not to mention people can't fucking park for shit. Oh, this is the easiest it's been in a while right there. That place is gonna last long at that rate. More wasted bandwidth. Intersections of fun. Get some food. That is the most Americanified Sizzler restaurant I've ever seen. It's got a cowboy hat, cowboy boots, American flag. Wow. Thank you for putting your window up. I did not want to hear your phone call. Good job, guys. Let's make more roads or intersections. More intersections. We need to intersect the intersections. No, really. Thank you for just parking right in the middle of the road.